In the center of the city, a grand square of 10 acres. And then, in each quarter, a square of 8 acres each.
Yes,
it's all practical, and we shall need all the land we can get.
Now, there's only one thing that's worrying me, and that's the name.
Tell me, what's the Indian word for brotherhood?
Love.
T-R.
We can't really call it that, can we?
We might as well have it in Greek.
Greek? Yes, that's an idea. Why don't we give it the Greek name? Philadelphos. Philadelphia.